Okay. Some requested to see this. So I'm going to load it up. It's actually kind of surprised it comes up okay. I mean, compared to what we've seen in the past, like the GP2X, it was pretty darn slow. So there's your little chime. So touchscreen isn't quite working yet. The cursor's not on. I gotta mess with that. Yeah, see, it's off. But I got the nubs. I'm gonna try and run something. Nubs are really sensitive. Try to open that. Here comes the file manager. Don't really have anything on here worth running. Let's see. Let's see if I can get into one of these folders. What would happen if I just run this? Nothing. But not very exciting, but some people wanted to see if Windows 3.1 how it ran. I think it's running pretty good. Let's see. Oh, here we go. I knew I loaded this for some reason. What? No aces? There it is. Okay, this is boring. Yeah, this is a pain. Okay, I think that's enough. Okay, I want to show one more thing. Evil Dragon and I have been plugging away at this. It's called Exhale. It's basically a Python GTK media player. I actually didn't hear about it until he brought it up, so we've been plugging away on it, getting any missing things, like missing Python libraries that it used, added, and he's turned it into a PND, so people can just drop it on and get started. So I haven't really done much with this, but it does play some things pretty well. I'm just gonna play some music from Super Mario War. This version was supposed to have an equalizer somewhere in it. I haven't found it yet. But so it looks like you can set up playlists, collection, add stuff to it. So looks like it's pretty in-depth media type player for music. This is actually a beta version. They seem to update it pretty quickly. So it's actively developed. You could try this out on your, if you're bored, you can try it on your PC. So that's about it for this.